Hi, we are back. The two Filipino aunties is going to make a special creamy Maja Blanca. Okay, so Ate Esper will do it. So Ate Esper show us how to do it and what is all your ingredients to put on this Maja Blanca. Maja Blanca is one of the special Filipino desserts in the Philippines. It's a native dessert. And so it's just simple, guys. We have simple ingredients in here, but I put a little additional ingredients to make it special. And so for the ingredients, we have 2 cans of coconut milk, 2 cans of creamy corn, and also 1 whole kernel corn. And for addition, we have a coconut cream in here. We have condensed milk to make it sweet. We have 1 can in here, but we could adjust it later on if it's too sweet already. And we have 1/2 cup of sugar, and we can adjust that also. And for thickening, we have 1.5 cups of cornstarch, or you can use corn flour. And also, we can dilute it in 1 can of evaporated milk. And for the topping, we have sweetened coconut flakes for a change. And also, we're going to add 4 cheese, shredded cheese, 4 kinds of shredded cheese. I boil the coconut milk, and so we're going to put it in the pot. We have 2 cans of coconut milk here.
Okay.
And so we'll let it boil first, okay?
Sige.
Ito. Mm-hmm. And so anyway, the coconut milk, it's boiling already. Oh. Kumukulo na. Oh. And so we're gonna put this sweet cream style golden corn. Okay, we got like 2 cans. Mm-hmm. Dalawang lata para masarap. 2 cans, the cream style. And then
ito whole corn,
whole kernel of corn, para masarap siya, maraming mais.
Ano ang susunod natin? Ito.
Yeah, we're gonna put the yung cream para creamy.
Ito, coconut cream.
Dagdagan natin ng coconut cream. This is coconut cream, guys. Para creamy. Sige, ipag-boil muna natin, Let it boil first, okay? It's boiling already. Okay. And so the next thing that we're gonna do, we're gonna put the condensed milk. Isarap ito, guys, pag naluto.
Ilang taong mapapakain yan?
Siguro.
Baka isang
pag- sa the whole party, pag magpa-party ka,
Isang tray.
Yeah.
Maraming isang tray.
Alam mo yung masarap na magluto nito din? Mm. Si Cherry. Tapos nagdadala si Cherry ng Maja Blanca sa work na kung sarap.
Yung kanyang masarap, yung kutsinta niya, makunat ko na.
Oh, yeah?
Nasa Philippines ngayon.
Okay, and so we're gonna taste so if we need to put some sugar.
Okay,
and so I'll taste it also. Buti na yung dalawa. Para sigurado. We don't want it too sweet, guys.
And so okay lang yung tamis.
Oh, yeah.
Hindi mo na kailangan ito.
We don't need the sugar anymore.
Mm-hmm.
But
We tasted it with Auntie Sue and one can of condensed milk, matamis na siya. It's already sweet. So you don't have to put sugar, but if you want it sweeter, you can put sugar on it.
And so now the next, so ngayon gagawin natin, ihalo na natin tong evaporated milk dito sa cornstarch.
Yes. But for the meantime, you keep on stirring this mixture here. Matamis na, one can of condensed milk, matamis na. Mm-hmm. Pero the others, they want it sweeter. And so
if
they can put...
they're diabetic and they like it mas matamis,
they can add the sugar.
So it's up to the person. Then you can add more sugar.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Ito naman, inihalo natin itong evaporated milk, one can, dito sa cornstarch.
Yeah.
Kasi ito ang pampalapot dun sa Maja Blanca.
Maja Blanca.
So, hahaluin lang po natin ang hahaluin.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And so, this one is on a medium heat right now. So this mixture has 2 cans of coconut milk, 1 can of coconut cream, 2 cans of cream style sweet corn, and also 1 can of kernel, and 1 condensed milk. This is the mixture right now in this pot. That one is almost ready.
Okay, din na siguro ito. Pwede na.
Okay, and so you can mix it slowly.
Okay. So, ito, ilalagay na natin doon.
Little by little.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna be mixing it. That's okay.
Tumutulo.
That's good. This is 1.5 cups of cornstarch mixed with 1 can of evaporated milk. And that's the one that make this mixture thicker. Para maglapot siya. And for the meantime, you keep on stirring it. Para hindi masunog. There's a paper towel there, so. Malapit na maluto. So, bilis, ha?
Oo nga. Tsaka it's easy to make, oh.
Oo, di ba?
Basta kompleto ingredients mo.
Mm-hmm.
Madali, sunod-sunod lang.
Yeah.
Hindi na kailangan tumatalas.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, just put it away. The sugar. Ganda ng itsura niya, so.
Oo nga.
So you can really see the...
Lumapot na.
Uh-huh. You can really see the form.
Pag-alamig, magpo-form na yan.
Mm-hmm. Galing, ano?
Mm-mm.
Dami din ito, so. Siguro, ay, 2 pan siguro ito.
Oo, ganun.
Pang-party yan, oh. Yung isang ano pala, mixture eh. Pang-party na yun. Ganun na ito. Lagyan natin sa lalagyan, so.
Sige.
Yeah. Because we have to put it in the refrigerator.
Oo. Oh, oh.
Masarap ito pag malamig.
Okay.
Malapot na siya, oh.
Yeah.
Okay. So we can off it.
So we're gonna put it in the... Ito na po yung ating gawang
Maja Blanca.
Creamy Maja Blanca.
Special.
Okay. Oh. Sarap siya at hindi siya masyadong matamis eh.
Oo, kaya isang condensed milk lang. Hindi na kailangan ng ano, ng sugar.
No. Tama lang.
Eh, siguro gaganon ko na lang so.
Mm-hmm.
Sige.
Sige.
There you go.
small. It can fit into one pan.
Diba maganda pala itong dalhin sa party, so, no? Madali lang lutuin.
Madali lang ito.
Saka masarap pa, no?
Oo. Depende sa, ano, dami ng tao ang sinserban.
Oo.
But for the family, then you can lessen probably the, ano, the ingredients. It depends on how many people will eat.
Uh-huh.
But if you want to go to party, ayan.
For patlak, ano?
Tamang-tama ito.
Para sa patlak, ano?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Ang dali. Bilis.
Bilis.
Bilis ga, ano yan?
Hindi ka pa mahirapan, ano?
Oo.
Okay, okay na yan. So.
Sige.
Now, ipa-plat natin.
Mm-hmm.
Saan yung pang-plat natin?
Oh, sige, ngayon, lalagyan na natin. Yung kalahati lang po nito, oh. Kasi, ano ito eh, sweetened eh. Sweetened, you can use unsweetened, yung hindi maraming sugar.
Yeah.
So, ito, unsweetened. So, lalagay lang po natin mga kalahati.
Kalahati lang.
Okay. Mga kalahati lang.
Okay, that's
para hindi masyadong okay. Matamis.
Yeah. And this is the...
yung topping natin.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, special to.
Yeah.
Kanya mas masarap.
Mm-hmm.
Mas madali pang gawin. Okay. Tsaka yung availability nito, ng mga ingredients na to, any grocery store, they sell this.
Yeah.
Yung mga ingredients niya. Hindi mo na kailangan hanapin pang Asian store or what, but any convenience store.
Yeah.
They are selling this coconut corn, everything. So, madali pong hanapin yung mga ingredients niya.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Masarap yan. Yan, pati.
Oh, yan na.
Ito yung, ano, yung cheese.
Okay. Tapos po ngayon naman, yung cheese naman, oh,
yeah.
Shredded na rin siya,
uh-huh.
Yung cheese niya.
And okay. It's combination of four kinds of cheeses in there.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, sige.
Para colorful, oh, magiging colorful na siya.
This will be yummy. Pag nag-absorb na yan sa, ano, dahil medyo mainit pa yung ating Maja Blanca.
Yeah.
Oh, di, madidissolve na yan.
Oh, then, ang ganda na nang
yung more color. Taste.
And saka, color.
Yeah. Look at this.
Ganda ng kulay, ha?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Hmm. Oh, sige po, ilalagay na natin ngayon sa ano, refrigerator.
Oh, para tumigas ng
konti. Okay, para tumigas bago natin tikman, okay? Oh, ayan.
Ayos na, ha?
Oh, ayan po, ang ating ready-made Maja Blanca, Creamy Maja Blanca.
Special, Creamy Maja Blanca. May extra na ano eh, coconut cream, that's why it's creamy.
Oh, ngayon po ilalagay na natin.
You want me to ano, ganyan na lang. Over here.
Oh, ngayon po ilalagay natin sa amito
dito
sa refrigerator.
Mhm.
Talagang mainit pa.
Oh my gosh. Wait a minute. Ano?
Yung ano. Hindi ko mahawakan mainit.
Ay, mainit kasi sandali. Teka.
Yung cup holder.
Oh, yung ganyan na lang natin.
Sige, tama. Malambot eh.
No.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Sige.
Okay.
Oh, eto po ngayon, lalagay natin sa refrigerator. Okay.
Mga 1 hour. 1 hour to 1.5.
Oh, ngayon po, ilalagay natin dyan. Hintayin natin ng at least 1 hour.
Yeah. Para tumigas ng konti, ano?
Mm.
Okay, it's been like an hour or so we can take this.
Oh, pwede na yan. Isang oras na, di ba?
Oo, pwede na
siguro hiwain. Okay, sige, tipo na natin.
Okay, guys, this is
the
finished product.
Ano ah?
Special Creamy Maja Blanca.
Mm-hmm.
There you go.
Ayan, titikman na natin ang... Oo. Yung ginawa mong Maja Blanca. Oh, sige, tingnan natin.
Ikat ka na.
Oh, let's try now.
Wow.
Is it form or... Oh, yeah. It's form already.
Okay. Just give me a small piece.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's... How big do you want to slice this? Ganyan?
Ayan.
You can get that thing here. Oh, ayan. Tsaka natin hiwain na pag ganun.
Totoo.
Yeah. Teka. Siguro muna. Mga tatlo. Ganyan.
Oo.
Ayan.
Hambot pa. Mamaya.
Ayan.
Matigas-tigas ng gusto.
Oo. Okay.
Alright. So, sige, tikman na natin. Wow. Look at that. Oh.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. This is a special creamy Maja Blanca, guys. Matikman na natin. Okay. Tikman na natin. Tingnan natin ito.
Good.
Sarap ah. Baka hindi masya masyadong
tama. Hindi masyadong
tama.
Masyadong tama.
Gaya. Sarap.
Nakalasang lasa yung mais.
Ngayon kung gusto nyo pa pong idagdagan ng kung mga ilang oras pa, kung gusto nyo mas matigas, pwede din. Dagdagan nyo pa po siguro ng mga 20 minutes. So, depende sa inyo. Pero yung isang oras, okay na yun.
Pero pwede nilang gawin ng dalawang oras sa ano?
Oh, dalawang oras.
Refrigerator.
Kasi ala naman pong ano, kung maglagay nyo ng mas matagal, mas siguro, depende sa inyo. Kung gusto nyo ng medyo soft, kamukha nito, isang oras, pero okay naman na, naka-form na eh, oh.
So, pero soft siya.
Harap.
Kaya if you want it ano harder or matigas, maybe 2 hours. Pero sa akin, okay lang ito kasi, oh. Tama-tama lang, no?
Yeah.
So guys, this is one of the favorite Filipino native desserts in the Philippines. It's called Special Creamy Maja Blanca. Especially in the Philippines, we have a lot of corn in there. And so you could easily make Maja Blanca, guys.
Yeah. Sarap siya.
Saka masarap nalihin sa party, ano? For potluck.
Yung mais pati, oh, lasang-lasa.
And then the topping also is good. It complements the whole recipe.
Oo.
Ano, plated ang osis, coconut flakes, plus cheese. And so guys, continue to follow us, share, and please subscribe. And also you can check our new merchandise, the spring collection. There's a spring collection, also summer collection. So,
meron na.
EastCoastFashion.com. And thanks a lot guys. Until next time, we'll be blogging more recipe or dessert recipes as requested. Okay, thank you.
Bye.